Good morning, my name is Engineer Piyush Pandey. Welcome to today's session of Motivational Skills, and the topic for today's discussion is Never Lie About Your Abilities. Ladies and gentlemen, in today's society, it has become a trend that we often lie about ourselves just to create a fake image in front of friends, family members and relatives. We always try to create our wrong image. We always try to highlight those abilities of ours which are absolutely not present in our personality. Something that we are not having, we try to highlight it. We try to create a fake scenario that we are this, we are that, we are capable of doing this and that, but in reality we are nothing. Just to create a fake image of ours in front of friends, family members and relatives, we do such kind of things. If some other person has done something creative and innovative, if some other person among friends, family members and relatives has done something creative and innovative, just to show that person that we are also capable of doing the same thing, we project our wrong image in front of friends, family members and relatives. Okay, that person, among friends, family members and relatives, he is capable of doing a particular kind of thing. Okay, I am also capable of doing the same kind of thing. We project this wrong image. Why we project this wrong image? Because we always think from competitive point of view. Our focus is not on gaining knowledge and understanding the things in a realistic manner. Our focus is always illogical competition. Ladies and gentlemen, different people are having their own specific abilities. So instead of concentrating on our own specific abilities, we always try to concentrate on other people, what they are doing, what they are achieving, what type of courses they are involved in, what type of profession they are involved in. And if we have to project our good image in front of them, we need to be like them. This is the wrong mentality that we are having. Never ever we think that there are certain qualities in our own personalities on which we can work. We never think like this. We never try to analyze our own inner strengths. We never try to analyze that what type of knowledge we are having and how effectively we can utilize that knowledge to establish our good reputation in society. We never think like this. Just because of illogical competitive feeling, we do all types of illogical things. Even if we are not able to do a particular kind of task, we spend our entire life doing it, and at the end we get nothing. At the end, we get nothing. We don't get any recognition. We don't get any financial benefit. And the people in front of whom we try to expose ourselves in a false manner, they also start disrespecting us once they come to know that we took a task and we were not able to do it perfectly. So we created all the fake scenario to impress friends and relatives, but at the end what happened, since we were not able to perform that task efficiently, we lost our image completely in front of friends, family members and relatives. I'm not saying that establishing your good reputation among friends, family members and relatives is bad in any way, but it should be realistic, ladies and gentlemen. It should not be fake. It should be realistic. The kind of image that you want to project in front of other people, it should be realistic. In your practical life, you must be able to perform that task efficiently. Reputation of a person gets established only on the basis of task efficiency. Only on the basis of task efficiency, not on the basis of illogically highlighting yourself, falsely highlighting yourself. So if you really want to be a reputed person, if you really want that people should appreciate you for certain quality of yours, you must have some realistic qualities. That quality must be present in your personality. Then you show it off to anyone, no problem. people will come to know that yes, you are having a certain kind of quality, and they will thoroughly realize that yes, you are able to do a particular kind of task efficiently, you are really perfect in that, and because of your perfection you will gain the respect that you desire. But creating an illogical false atmosphere among friends, family members and relatives just to gain illogical recognition, this is not good. When the truth will be revealed, your reputation will be gone forever. When the truth will be revealed, your reputation will be gone forever. That's why, ladies and gentlemen, always be truthful in front of friends, family members and relatives. Never say any false statement about yourself. Never say any false statement about your abilities. What you actually know, try to project it openly. What you actually know, try to project it openly, and believe me, you will be the most reputed person in this world. You need to do just one thing. Whatever you have, try to project it openly. Whatever abilities you have, try to project it openly. Simple. So that's all for today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope that you loved my today's video. Please subscribe my channel, ER Piyush Pandey Trainer BTech MBA. That stands for Engineer Piyush Pandey Trainer BTech MBA. And please don't forget to press the bell icon so that every time you can get the instant notification of all my latest videos. Thank you very much. Have a great day.